are times when I wonder what my father used to think when he stood in front of that blast furnace at the steel mill. Right about now, he'd be halfway through his shift, or maybe even getting ready to work another shift. I imagine that he dreamed a lot of things for his family and for his children, but I'm not sure he ever imagined this. But I do know that across Illinois, right at this moment, there are millions of parents just like him who are hard at work, dreaming big dreams for their families, trying to build a better life for their children. They deserve a governor.